Hey guys, what's up? It's Hari here, back with another video. So today I'm going to discuss the best training session which will suit you for attack, defense, possession and condition, and these are the training sessions I will be doing separately. Separately means there will be a 4 video series discussing about every session, that is the attack related session, the defense related session, possession and the condition. I will mostly try to manage that all the 4 will be covered up simultaneously, means you will get the bonuses simultaneously, so that it would be easy for you for your matches against tougher opponents. So let's get started. So as you can see here, my players are all almost fit. Just one player is injured here, so I'm just gonna go and do select all. And first I will be discussing the attack related session. So as you can see, I have world class sessions as pass go shoot and fast counter attacks. For condition to be around 12-13%, I would not choose fast counter attacks, and for condition more than 14 or 15%, then I will choose fast counter attacks. So I will be first choosing fast pass go and shoot, then I will go to physical and mental. Here I can choose either warm up or stretch. I am going for stretch right now. Doesn't matter if you choose warm up, because it is going to give you the same result. And then I will be going back to now defense. In the defense area, I will be choosing defending crosses. So defending crosses. And then after that, I will go for set piece delivery and one hard session. One hard session as slalom dribble. And finally, I will be ending up with long run. So this is 12.75%, which we do not want. So I will take karaoke, which means it became 12%. So I will remove the slalom dribble and put in skill drill. So that's it. So I am just testing it. I don't know how will it go, whether it will be some attack bonus or will it give condition bonus. Let's see. Start training. It's pretty much giving here. All right. So karaoke didn't give so much. Okay. So bonuses are in. I think this session is perfect for getting our frontman in gear, which means pretty much it was an attack related session. So let's just repeat it once again and let's see the clear cut result. I'm just showing the proof again why this is a good attacking session. See, because we are getting good amounts of bonuses from defending crosses also, and this time we got from karaoke too. So see here, see, excellent session. Our attackers are in great shape for the match. So I mean, you can shift it as you want. Oh, my player got started up. Thank you. So what did we do? See, attack was correct, defense was correct, but position lacked. There was a lack in position, but we did not go for possession here. We actually went for some attack. So for possession, what you need to do, remove that skill drill and put in one defending session, so that everything is 2-2-2, that is attack 2, that conditions 2 and defending 2, so that you get a good possessive session. Then you can just shift for pass go shoot and put in a shooting technique. Don't change set piece delivery in this spot, because it becomes very much important here. Defending crosses also becomes important, because if you remove defending crosses, then you are left with no defending sessions. Then you will have to choose press the play. Then if you choose press the play, that is a hard session. I have chosen here easy to medium sessions, like set piece delivery and defending crosses are medium sessions. So pretty much you need to choose your sessions in such a way that they do not consume your team's condition so much. Like for example, if you have a match in about 10 minutes and you have to do all four training sessions, in that case what would happen? In that case you will repeat just these sessions like this, and just that's it. Means, I mean, I just clicked here and it's over. So that would be pretty easy, and yes, players are ready to attack. In the end, attack gives you goals. Defense, it will stop the opponent's attackers from scoring the goals. So you should concentrate both on attack as well as defense at the same time. And when you are doing a possession session, concentrate on the possession and condition simultaneously, which will help you in playing the matches more easily. I mean, see, I won this match 1-3. I didn't do any training session and I just forgot at what time it was, and see where that team is. The first place, and the team has lost their first game. I am at 6th place. So I haven't played any training session. If you see my reports also, I was just trying to level up a player, which I will be showing you in the next videos. But I did my training session on the 6th of June, which is 3 days back. After that, no training sessions, no logical training sessions until now. So that is pretty much it. I just concentrated on my attack, gave Pasco shoot because it was a world-class training session. You can choose your world-class training session, but remember that it should be easy. It should be easy, not very hard. It should be easy to medium, not very easy, not very hard. I mean, no hard sessions, only medium or easy sessions. So attack, I have discussed about attack. In the next video, I will be discussing about the defense training session, which drills will be good for defending defense related session. So that's pretty much it. Hope you like the video. Thank you. Click on the playlist for more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe.